Okay, you've taped your mobile production and arrived back at the studio with bits and pieces of what you hope to be an interesting show. Now comes the time where you make or break your production, editing these bits and pieces into a pleasing package. Many applications of television require only that you set up your camera, record what you need, then switch it off. However, any attempt at program production requires that you assemble a number of sequences in the desired order. In general, electronic editing gives you a good edit, although there is some picture distortion on some edits. These you will have to redo. In electronic editing, you will be transferring the magnetic patterns from your master or original tape to your program tape, on which you assemble various segments and incorporate live segments. This means that your final edited program will lose some of the quality which occurs whenever you make an additional copy or generation of tape. This makes it imperative that you start with a high quality master tape with good audio and video levels. Quite apart from technical proficiency at editing, it is crucial that editing is planned carefully. This planning will minimize the complexity of the editing process and encourage thorough planning of content. Editing can make or break a program. Some pointers to bear in mind: use your editing to tighten up your production. A useful motto might be, if in doubt, leave it out. Plan your transitions before beginning to record your program. Check that you have a good audio bridge between different segments. Remember that you can plan your initial recording to allow redubbing of the soundtrack only after editing your video segments. Careful timing is important. Always allow time for non-critical edits to give yourself a margin over error. Always keep all original master tapes clearly labeled until you are sure the program is finally completed. Concentrate on optimum quality and good light levels if you intend to edit your recordings, because you are going to lose some quality each time you make a copy. Editing takes a long time. Here is an example of some rough footage you might bring back from a job. You can see the focus being set, the camera being jerked around, aperture being opened and closed. Like this, it's not very pleasing to the eye. Cameraman is fooling with some shots he doesn't know whether he'll want when he gets back to the studio. Another important thing to keep in mind when out on a job: cutaways for the editor to put in the finished product. A cutaway can be anything that pertains to the show. If only a poster for a dinner. There's always something you can use for a cutaway. In a minute, we'll show you the same shots edited together with music put over them. Mm-hmm. was just a short look at the difference between raw footage and an edited product. Not a Academy Award winner by any stretch of the imagination, but it gets the point across. It gets rid of the jerkiness of the camera, the few points you have to edit out, because, and even in a show with a speaker, it has to go with jerky camera work, something like that, something you want to cover over. It's like I was talking about cutaways. Now we'll take a look at some opening graphics, which are edited together. We'll take a look at some slide presentations, just pictures out of magazines, travel and tourism books, National Geographic with music over, just to give you an idea of some of the things you can do with editing.
Pentecostal Church in the corners of Westmoreland and Argyle Streets presents to you Encounter, expressing views, news, and interviews, meeting interesting persons, and live services from the First Pentecostal Church. May it be your encounter with the Lord Jesus Christ.
Every Wednesday at 7 o'clock, TV10 brings you Sports Week with host Emily Pitfield. Emily interviews local, provincial, and national sports figures who are in the news. Join Emily and her guests and meet the names behind the headlines. That's every Wednesday at 7 o'clock on your channel, TV10.
Sunday is primetime viewing on your channel, TV10. Regular features include popular Daryl McPherson and his gospel music. Alternative, a weekly presentation of the Seventh-day Adventists, focusing on recent news and religious topics. Encounter, brought to you by the First Pentecostal Church, filled with gospel music, church services, and just relaxed conversation. And Telecade Journal, with news and bulletins for the Acadian population, also on every other Sunday, is City Council Review with a capsule look at the weeks before council highlights. Of course, TV10 Sunday entertainment includes concerts, sports, and live phone-in shows varying weekly. Now you see why we call Sunday primetime viewing on TV10.
Well, that's just a look at some of the things that are possible through editing. The important thing to keep in mind when you're out in the field, know what you're going to do with your finished product. That way you have a chance to take the cutaways you need. You have a chance to make it easier for the editor by giving him editing space at the first and at the end of what you're going to do. That's about all I can say. You're only limited by your imagination, and I think you'll enjoy it. Oh yes, one more important thing. Watch out for your time or this will happen.
The New Brunswick Community Television Archive, exploring New Brunswick's history of community television programming, is an educational initiative of CHCO-TV.